Yo, what is up, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another Fortnite Battle Royale video. And today, we're gonna be following the treasure map here in Retail Row. I'll put the picture on the screen right now exactly of the map so you know where you need to land so you don't have to go to Retail Row. It's pretty simple, you guys see, it is going to be in Wailing Woods. And if you take a look at the compass in the top right, it looks like the map, the medallion is going to be in the southern western part of this map. So when you're landing, you're gonna be landing next to a tree that normally has a chest here. And as soon as you guys land, you're gonna see that in that little corner is exactly where that medallion will land when the battle pass challenge officially goes live. I do need to give you guys a little bit of a disclaimer. We are recording this video a few hours before the update officially goes live, so we don't have the collection just yet, but this is the exact spot you guys are going to need to land when this challenge officially does go live. Unfortunately, I didn't get to showcase it to you guys, but you still at least have the exact location where you need to run it to get those 10 points for your battle pass challenges. So anyway, hope this does help you guys out. Be sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. Thank you all so much for watching, and we'll catch you in the next one. Have a great day, guys, and peace out.